described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Film Ideas Incorporated presents Customer Service, an Attitude, Not an Occupation.
So great. It was amazing. Are you going to call him?
The young man keeps waiting.
Oh my gosh, that's adorable for you.
Excuse me.
It's going to be such a great week.
Excuse me.
She finally looks at him.
Hold on, I gotta go.
She closes her phone.
We've all had experiences like this, trying to get a little service from someone who couldn't care less. We all want to receive good service when we walk into a store, but are we ready to give good service when we find ourselves working behind the counter? Would you give the kind of service you would want as a customer? Are you, in fact, part of the solution or part of the problem? More young people hold down jobs than ever before. As you will see, customer service is an attitude, not an occupation.
Title: Why It Matters.
The responsibility for the interaction between you and the customer is on your shoulders. You create the emotional environment for the customer. Taking responsibility for your work is part of being an adult. You represent the company. You can make or break a business.
Director, Commercial Properties, Aaron Kennedy.
You can hire the best designers or find the best merchandise or have the cleanest floor. You know, all those things that are really important to the total guest experience. But the one thing that really people remember that sets you apart is the relationship that the store, the people who work in the store, the relationship that they build with the customer. Because you don't have a relationship with a jacket here at Oakley Icon, for example. I might like it, I might think it's cool, but what I'm really gonna do is connect with the person that sells it to me so that I can come back again and again, and it drives business ultimately. It drives the financial bottom line of the store.
I like to say that the merchandise is for free, we charge for the customer service.
Cole Hardware's Rick Karp.
We are all about helping the customer, and if you want to get advice on things or if you want to have a relationship with the people where you shop, you come to a store like ours.
You know, you're on stage, actually.
Educator Harold LeBlanc.
You have to perform, and you never know when actors have been having a bad day. Oh, they're not feeling it today. Well, that doesn't matter. They still have to do their job, and your job is to make people want to come back. That's one of the biggest things is repeat sales.
Since you're such an important part of the business, let's find some ways where you, as a frontline employee, can make a big difference.
Title: The Golden Rule.
There are many ways to ensure good customer service, but one of the best rules is an old one, the Golden Rule. Treat customers the way you would like to be treated.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.